Dynasty has had its ups and downs, but it has delivered 4 complete seasons to date. Developed by Sally Patrick, Josh Schwartz, and Stephanie Savage, the soap opera is based on the eponymous show from the 1980s. The series revolves around wealthy families of Atlanta, Georgia, and their interpersonal drama as they compete for control. The drama first premiered on October 11, 2017. Despite being a reboot of a legendary show, the CW iteration received a lukewarm response from the critics. While they noted that the series is a guilty pleasure that packs oodles of glam and drama, yet it failed to live up to the charm of the original show. A few people even felt that the storylines are sometimes too hard to believe, making it difficult to relate to. Moreover, the 4th season leaves things quite vague, and fans are now anxious to know if there will be a season 5. Well, we've got the scoop. Dynasty Season 5 release date. Dynasty Season 4 landed on May 7, 2021, on the CW, with the season concluding on October 1, 2021. The 4th installment has 22 episodes that run for approximately 43 minutes each. As for the 5th season, you would be happy to know that the series has been confirmed to return for another outing. The announcement came early on February 3, 2021, even before season 4 arrived. The soap opera was a part of a mega order placed by the network, which saw 12 shows being greenlit simultaneously. This included Riverdale, The Flash, Legacies, and DC's Legends of Tomorrow, to name a few. A solid reason for this decision was that the CW wanted to maintain a stable roster as the pandemic severely affected film and television production. In January 2021, the chairman and CEO of the CW, Mark Petovitz, said, "Right now, we're probably going to stay the status quo down the line with everything we have because of their working, and I'd rather have a known quantity on the air than an unknown quantity." The early renewal also helped production teams get a much-needed head start so that the shows could eventually return to their usual schedule. The 5th season is slated to air in the 2021 to 2022 broadcast schedule, which means we won't have to wait too long. However, a premiere date has not yet been disclosed, which is understandable given the uncertainties that have to be dealt with. If we take into account the release pattern of the show, new installments arrive annually in October and run through May the following year. But that is not the case with Season 4, which returned after a year, thereby almost reversing the broadcast cycle. If getting the early